Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Siege or Dragonspear. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading
so utterly boring.
A philosophical treatise on the nature of Lichdom, which I found right here in the repository of Undeath. For inherent in Undeath, and particularly in the state of Lichdom, is a reversal of nature's order. The winter that is the end of mortal life is a rebirth for the undead. The autumnal deterioration of life energy that precedes the mortal winter follows the rebirth in Undeath, as the fragmenting of wind and body are sewn back together, resulting in a period of illumination during which the undead sees the world in all its brilliant facets. Finally, there is the Lich's Spring, a season of growing power and vitality that can and will be sustained for an eternity, so long as the phylactery and physical vessel endure. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, Siege or Dragonspear, a philosophical treatise on the nature of Lichdom.
Adventure is calling. Can you not hear it? Perhaps only Minsk can hear it. Let us go, and I will lead us in the direction of adventure!